to create a new prison. Hey! Excuse me. Hey, guys, and welcome back to Prison Architect! Last week, Tape Gaming was playing a little bit of the escape mode, and he put out a general call at the end of his video about how he wants to play other people's prisons and maps and stuff. And I thought, this sounds like a great idea for a small streaming series. So I'm going to make Tape Gaming a prison to try and escape out of. But, so that's kind of what's going on here, guys. we are going to create a new prison. I know we started one last time we did about this, but we put down, like, two walls before we then went and started playing in the escape mode on someone else's map. So I thought maybe we could just start building some stuff for Tape. I'm not going to have lakes this time. Every time I try and build lakes, I end up with, like just bits of the map that I can't use, which doesn't really work for me. I like the gangs, I like the events. We're not going to have unlimited funds. We are only going to do a large map. I say only, but there we go. And I think we're going to do this guy. Last term, this is definitely something that we decided on. So here we go. Let's play it off. Let's get rolling. So we're in nice and tight. Oh, look at that. Perfect. I think the first thing we're going to do is stop here and think about where things are going to go. I mean, look at this here. Look at this here. This is no good. Maybe what we want to do is put deliveries up top here. Though that is pretty close to the edge of the map. Pretty close to the edge of the map. Hey, Tenderlock. I think this should be great. Again, no idea how to pronounce your name, so terribly sorry about that. Let's just get going by slowing down some fences. We've got an input and an output here, so we'll just get straight into it. I'm sure at some point we'll figure out exactly what we're going to do. But one thing I want to do is I want to put a reception room in. This is something that I always ignore, and it's sat here somewhere. Where is it? Let's try and find it on our list. This is visitation. I'm sure we had reception somewhere relatively early. Canteen, kitchen, so da da da. No, I've lost it. There it is, reception. Where your prisoners are first taken when they arrive. It's got to be indoors, needs an office desk. Needs a table and a chair. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to have a reception up here with a double gated exit down here. Something like that. So let's get our workers on the go. Let's see what we can do here. Are they on their way down? Here we go. Brand new prison. We're just starting stuff up. We're going to get our prisoner intake soon. But obviously the first thing, we've got a whole load of stuff that needs doing. I mean, we're going to start with the basic detention centre. The administration center. These are the two things that we could do quite well with here. These guys are going to just start chopping as far as I'm aware. Brilliant. And then maybe we'll get some fence up. I can't quite see where the fence is going to get laid. Okay, so if that's the fence, let's start thinking about foundations. I think a concrete foundation, something like this. It doesn't need to be a big room. Something like this. Yeah, I think that will do. And then we're going to put some concrete floor. Is that an indoors? No. Okay, so what can we do outdoors? We want something that slows them down. There we go. Gravel. Because we don't want them just nipping through this bit, like, without even thinking about it, do we? Oh, no. We need to be able to make sure that people are checked at every gate. That is not central. Damn it. Is that central? That'll do. That's where we'll have them. Building supplies are arriving. Things are doing. Hey, some guys does videos. Welcome back. Oh, it's an anagram of Charlotte. Oh, hi. Hi, Charlotte. How's it going? Nice to see you. Any ideas what we're going to do on making this prison for Tape? I, for one, am thinking we're going to have... Oh, wow. I made a massive thing. I didn't really expect that. I'm thinking maybe some sort of, you know, swastika in the middle to represent his totally not Nazium. I don't know, something like that. Maybe we'll try and make sure that the only open cells are inside a swastika-shaped block. I'm not sure if that's something we can do or not. I'm not sure if that's going a bit too far either. I don't know. I think it'll be funny, but I can see why some people would get a little bit like, ooh. But, you know, it was nearly 100 years ago now. And that symbol has been used for so many other things. It is an ancient and noble symbol that unfortunately got completely messed up by one crazy lunatic. Let's speed this up because these guys are just taking forever. Maybe hire some more workers. Can we do that? I don't know. Where are we going to put our administration center? I normally put it like up in this top corner here, but I'm thinking that I might start keeping it around here. Just like double walled stuff to keep prisoners at bay. I mean, let's throw a fence up here. I don't mean like, you know, throw a fence. I mean, you know, I would have to eat a whole lot of metal to start doing that. Yeah, we just know that I'm going to be forgetting the perimeter wall at some point, but we'll try and keep on it. We'll try and keep on it. Okay, a couple of jail doors. Oh, wow, I think things are going quick. This requires an entrance. That's good. That's good. We're going to go straight there and another one on the other side if this... Oh, if only this tree wasn't here. Let's speed this back up. So what's our first jobs on? We need to get a holding cell in place. I mean, that's going to be relatively easy to do. Shower, yard, kitchen. I mean, this is all stuff we've done before, or stuff I've done before anyway. How many of you guys have watched Make This a Concentration Camp to Give Him a Taste of His Own? I'm kind of feeling that, you know, massive shower blocks and stuff like that, right? Anything we can get the kind of hints towards the horrors. Anything that hints towards the horror. Right, I tell you what we are missing straight away is power. Where should we put the power? Maybe on the other side? I don't know. I like to have this as my exports. Perhaps a power bank could just kind of sit in here somewhere. Let's have a look. We're going to make it the fanciest room in here, I think. We'll have a brick one. Nice room around for people to walk. We can have like dog patrols around and stuff like that, right? I think that'll do. I don't think it needs to be that big. I can never remember. Is a 9x9 big enough? So it's... Put guards to shoot on sight. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. I mean, what? Why would we not? Well, first we need to open up our administration wing. That is definitely something that needs to be going on here. I have got a little something that's probably draining my internet use. There we go. Let's turn that back off. What else can we turn off here? Just make sure. Okay, I think we're good. Like, where I am, like, pushing the very limit of what my internet can cope with, we're going to have to, just keep cranking everything down. I put the video quality up a little bit more, but I'm not sure how that's going for stuttering and things like that. So, if you could tell me how it's going. As long as one person's getting a good view, then that's good for me. That makes me a happy person. Alright, so what have we got going up here? These workers are coming back down. We need power and water. Maybe I didn't quite make this building big enough for power and water. We'll put them in separate rooms. Nothing wrong about having separate rooms. In fact, let's put down the next foundation here. I mean, the more rooms we have, the more chance we have of him getting lost, right? I mean, he might be following this, he might not. Ah, good. Thank you very much. As long as people are having a good view, that's great. Cheers for the feedback, guys. We're going to have a whole load of wood to deal with. Now, I would normally start up a carpentry workshop or stuff like that, but I have never got anyone to pass that carpentry... Oh, we'll put a staff door in here. That carpentry exam, the workshop. It just never works for some reason. I'm sure it's something I'm doing wrong. One thing I have learned is don't give them the chapel. Better than the adventure map. Good. I mean, the good thing about Prison Architect as opposed to Minecraft and stuff like that is there's not much change going on at any one time. So it takes less bandwidth to encode what's going on. Oh, excuse me. A little bit of a hiccup there. Right, the rooms, we need to get a reception room in because, as I say, I have never used one of these before and I would love to. Brilliant. Another thing I want to do is turn the auto lights off because they are terrible. Who wants an auto light on, eh? Are these not sorted? What's missing from these places? There we go, this is what we want. So this one's going to have some water just because I said it was going to be water and by dagnabbit it's going to be water. Should we leave room for two? Is there room one there and one there? Yeah, look at that. We can have two if need be. The power station is going to have to be a bit more space hungry. I really didn't make an efficient sized room here. We'll put some of those on just in case. And then in here, let's get these lights sorted. Like this. That should do it, right? That should do everything. How long have we got? We've got 16 hours left. 16 hours. Plenty of time, really. Plenty of time. The problem with things that you know, I've got plenty of time, means we're going to have to be waiting around for some time. Alright, what's the next thing? Let's turn it down. We've got power, so we want a holding cell. This looks like a nice spot for a holding cell, right up here. We're going to make a relatively large one. Because everyone likes it relatively large. Something like that, I think. That works well for me. Large jail door. This little entranceway is probably going to end up being ripped down and put back up. And all sorts of horrors going to happen here. The other thing we need to do is get some offices in and stuff like that. I think we can continue this sort of scattered building effect up here. And the offices only need to be 5x5. So if we go up by... I don't know. Let's hit the planning button. Let's hit the planning. So, like, we've got an internal space here of... Is that 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Yeah, and a whole load of space there. Okay. And then if we double that... So this was how long? 7. Ooh. Autosave. Actually, let's come down to 6. Cut this wall out. Boom. Double office. And that's all we need to make this work, right? Okay, that works for me. Let's get this in place. Now, I've reckoned another brick, as it's for staff. You know, staff are nice people. We want them to have lovely areas to sit around in. We definitely don't want them to be having trouble now, do we? Oh, no, no, no. Well, okay. The water's not getting any power. Would you believe it? The only place that hasn't been powered is in there. I think we should be able to make it with some time to spare on the taking the prisoner intake. Yeah, fine, we're going to be putting them inside this holding cell, but that's all right. That's all right. It's a shame we can't actually make, like, a guard tower, is it? Oh, God, this place is going to be so large. I don't think we should have made a large one. I think we should have done a medium. Oh, well, we're stuck here now. We're going to make it work. We are definitely going to make it work. Okay, holding cell. Great. Let's mark that in as holding cell. There we go. This is definitely what we want. There is a tree in the middle of the room. I hope that stays there, actually. What's he doing? I don't know. We need toilets and benches. Okay, we can do that. I might even give them some beds, just in case. Though I have had plenty of time where people have just been sat around going crazy with a lack of sleep. I'd like to do that to my high security guys. That's always funny, having them going around murdering everyone. I think funny is probably the wrong word there. It's always traumatic. There's a few toilets, there's a few things. I think this should probably help. We want to put some lights down because obviously we turned the auto light off, which is fine. We're expecting it, so no problem. Down here as well. One in the middle of the room. That should do something, right? I don't know if it'll do the right thing, but it will definitely do something. Some power cables through and up. Booyah. And take a moment to stretch off the tension that comes from building such a large place. Put the cells with people, no single cells. The Nazis didn't pay for single cells. Okay, yeah, no, that sounds like the plan to do it. Let's continue putting down a wall so we can at least feel semi-safe. Yeah, about this. We're going to have many discrete layers of wall, I think. Many discrete layers of wall. We will definitely figure out how to make this all work. Do you reckon we can get another... Oh, requires an entrance, are you kidding? Like, this is definitely going to want staff doors. Staff doors. And then... in here, some brick. Ba-dum. Apart from, won't let me do that. Won't let me do that. So, you reckon we should have them all on holding cells? Because that kind of sounds good to me. We need some pipe from up here. Down. Or do we want to... I'll tell you what, if Tape can dig out of this holding cell, good luck to him. I salute his efforts. Office desk, table, and chair. That's some things we need to get in here. So, if we just zoom in, it should highlight the ones we need for me. So we're going to put, not the computer that way, computer that way. We're going to put the chair down. And we're going to have tables like this and this. That looks like a good reception room to me. Should be, right? I mean, all we're missing is like what we should have done is put the desk behind a fenced area. That'd probably be good. That would probably be in keeping with the style, but oh well. There are no canteens available accessible by this cell. Okay, well, this will be the next thing, is the little holding canteen. Probably available up there. Yeah, and then we need a yard somewhere. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make the world's smallest yard. Is there a minimum size for the yard? Let's find that out first. Go yard. 5 by 5. Okay, so we're going to up 5, across like this. This is going to be our next cell, our next thing. It's going to be like a walkway between the kitchen, between the canteen and the prisoners. I'm not sure if this is the best way, but it's definitely a way. We all like a ways, surely. Where's the thing I'm looking for? Large jail door. Boom. Brilliant. So with the yard there, we now need to put down another foundation. Concrete this time, of course. Up to about there. We should be able to fit a canteen and a kitchen in there, right? Tiny little canteen on this side. We'll figure out what the minimum is we can do. Has this still got no power? It's still got no power. That's terrible. Oh, I see what I've done. Let's go up and round. You know, inefficient wiring. It's the sign of any good prison, right? I don't know any public building, well, at least paid for by the public, that has decent wiring in it. So, yeah, we're just following with theme. Jail door. Brilliant, like that. And we'll figure out what the smallest canteen, kitchen's the word I'm looking for. We'll find out what the smallest kitchen is we can fit in this tiny space on the end here. As soon as it loads up, we're not loading up, we're loading up. Brilliant. Okay, so we're going to need some lights, because we all know I can't really see in here without lights. Okay, and what's the stuff we need in the kitchen? We need a sink. There needs to be at least one sink. Probably fit it on here. There needs to be a fridge. Well, don't spell it with the beginning of an S. Fridge. That's definitely what we want. Do we want to leave a door space? No, I don't think we do. They're going to come up and through. It possibly leads to some troubles, but nah, we'll deal with it. Once again, didn't delete the first letter of the last thing we were doing. And we want to cook a... like here, right? One there, and then we run a wall down of some description. Do we want a wall? Do we have to have a wall between canteen and... I'll tell you one thing I didn't check. Oh, that's alright, there's no minimum size requirements. Brilliant. Perfect. The German camps had barracks. I will bear that in mind, 1129 Lars. 290 Lars, sorry. So, bunk beds. Lots and lots of bunk beds. I will we can't do bunk beds, but we can definitely do packed in beds. Because we're going to put them in here, right? We're going to put them in here. So what we'll do is we'll... I don't know, is that too much space? Too efficient? Too nice? Then you have another set, like, right here. They're going to need to come down. Something like this, because this is how planning goes. You just kind of throw stuff down and then everyone's like, oh, no, that's not really how it's going to work. What are we missing? Oh, I've done the wrong one. I've done canteen, not kitchen. Sorry, kitchen, not... Yeah, you know what I mean. You guys know what I mean. There we go. Brilliant. There are no canteens. So we'll sort this one out. We kind of want a wall between, don't we? Because people do have a habit of picking up knives and stuff in here. So let's go concrete. to this sort of space. Brilliant. And we'll have a staff door. No, what we'll have is a metal detector. Of course we'll have a metal detector here. Why wouldn't we? Boom. Nice. Okay. Suddenly everything's working well. We need a serving table, yeah? So that can go... Oh, I can't even go here. Okay, so that's going to have to go on this wall. Maybe two of them. I don't... Probably won't need to, but we will try. We will try. There should be plenty of room now. And bench to finish off the ensemble. There we go. Alright. We don't have any guards on site at the moment. Is this a problem? I think this is a problem. More importantly, why haven't these guys run away? Like, seriously, why haven't these guys run away? I would run away from this. I would run away. And you know what? I'm going to start getting that working. Got a gate. Road gate. Ah, I want the road gate to be like here, right? Yeah, I'm going to do that. Oh, a little bit of an autosave. We have the other one here. So it should be all the way across the road. And then we're going to take fencing. Are we onto a fight already? No? Yes? I don't know. Who knows? And we're actually going to take this out to here. Before doing that. That should be great. So what? We're full on set. So this is what the reception room does, hey? Can they not run in handcuffs? Okay. I was not aware. I was not aware. Thought it was like when I was playing escape mode, they could I could shuffle in the handcuffs. Oh well, will you look at this. Definitely going to need more guards. Can you do a full view of the prison? What's the name of it? Personally, it had five execution rooms and call it Auschwitz or... But yeah, no, so, something like that. I'm not sure. At the moment, it's just like map for tape. But yeah. The reception room is amazing. I didn't realise quite how good it was, how quick people were going to get searched and stuff. Right, what are we missing? We're missing the canteen and a shower. Can we just kind of fit the shower in the side here somewhere or something? Workers, get out of there. Let's get some electric sorted out. Through the walls, generally not the best, but we're going to do it. We're going to do it anyway. Man, I need a guard stationed up there, but I can't... I don't even have a governor yet. I don't even have a governor yet. Should we get some stuff sorted here? That's because I don't have an office here. Wow, I've been well off the ball here, haven't I? I've been too busy trying to sort out where people go. I should have done this all whilst paused, but I was like, nah, we're just going to burn through it. It'll be alright. It'll be alright. Materials wall. So if we can put in the things that are needed. Oh, come on. Things that are needed. Man, this is quite an office space, isn't it? Wish my offices were this nice. That's it. I mean, I suppose if I look around at the size of my room, it's got to be something like that. If that's the size of my desk, yeah, probably got a room about that big. Let's get going. I like the fact that the guards just kind of hang in the yard. I know they do that kind of by default, but this kind of means that the doors are going to be opening quite often. Ah, right. So one of the things I definitely wanted to do is the material concrete floor. It's indoors. Concrete tiles doesn't specify where it can be put, but I'm just going to put paving stones down. Just put paving stones down. It'll be fine, I'm sure. We want some lights. Why can't I place stuff down of any sort of... Polaroid the holding cell. What is this? What is this? Found 1970 out of 177. Wow. So is this Or is this just the collectibles? What do I do with these? Where do I put them? It's kind of in my way now. What do I... So what's the point of these? Obviously something new with like the release. But I'm not sure. You know what? We're just going to poke this down here for now. Yeah, if people could tell me what the Polaroid was about, that'd be great. I obviously can't tab out and go check out the release notes and find out what's going on. More of a shame. Let's go. You require office. Are we still working here? Is this what's going on? I tell you what would be good. A couple of cooks, right? At least two cooks. Maybe they'll get some stuff done. Maybe they won't. Who knows? Who knows? We're going to have some very hungry prisoners for a while anyway. Disappears automatically. Oh, yep. So it did. Okay. I mean, the first thing we need to do is turn down the food. Right? Oh, we can't do that yet, can we? Oh, that is such a shame. Prison policy to unlock this report. Well, what do we have? What do we have at the moment? We don't have anything at the moment. Management requires a warden, gives you the tools and micromanage aspects of your prison. Food, logistics and stuff like that. We'll start with that. Requires an office. Well, screw you two. Screw you two. We do have two types of security. That's, it's kind of like a story. So I've got to collect them in order, or will they just show up in the order of the story? I was number 17. I'm sure I'll put them together, like, in the extras by any chance? Polaroids? Yeah, Polaroids. Wow, I've got... Oh, look how many I've got. I never knew. Why am I missing these ones here? Oh, well, I'm sure there are reasons. Wow, I hadn't even looked through this before. That's amazing. Didn't even know it was a thing. Alright, so how are these workers getting on with hooking up everything here? They're kind of getting to it. They are definitely taking their time. I don't suppose anyone knows off the top of their head how many inmates Auschwitz had. Because that's obviously the number of cells we need to get to, or the number of prisoners we need to get to, right? That's what my aim would be. We're going to have an office desk. That way, obviously a filing cabinet. We're going to try and get the head of security in, because I like to set my deployments, or at least I like to set up the occasional patrol, guard patrol. We are missing a shower, aren't we? Well, this corner here looks like prime place for a shower. Let's de-room this. Or in fact, let's just write over it where it's shower. Shower. Brilliant. Just going to go like that, maybe. Showerhead. We can do this. Another thing I'd like to do. Do we just put drains around it? I think we're just going to put drains around it. I was thinking about putting a wall around it, but that's no good. Who wants to do that? There we go. This is definitely how the prison is going to work. The prison shower is going to work around here. There. Right in amongst all the toilets. Brilliant. Couldn't think of anything more Nazi. Yeah, wow, okay. Just been told 400,000, like, give or take a couple of thousand. Alright, maybe we won't be making that many. We have no security at the moment. No holding. I mean, people get beds. Is this just broken my holding cell because I did this? Oh, that's all sorts of rubbish. Okay, well, what? We're going to put it here then? We're going to cut down this tree? We're going to have to cancel and dismantle this. As much as it pains me. And it really does. I would love to just have it kind of kicking around on the side here. Okay, so that's back to normal. 14 they reckon fit in here. Is that because of the beds? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Yeah, okay. So we can definitely pack more. Error, no prisoner. Yeah, 404. Maybe we could get 404. I'm just going to throw a shower out here. I think that'll be fine. It's not as if we're like desperate for yard space, is it? Is there something I'm missing here? I hope not. I'm sure there is, but I hope not. Okay, we're gonna go small pipes here, and then we'll run a big pipe up. Yeah, for the proper Shawshank escape. Is there anything else we need? Drains wouldn't go amiss. Drains would not go amiss. It's more to finish the contracts than anything. More to finish the contracts than anything else. Shower. Like that. I bet this is going to... I know they'll use it anyway, but as I say, I need to get this basic detention centre done. Yeah, it's got to be a working prison, right? If we weren't going to have a working prison for Tape to fight against, then what's the point? We might as well have just done it on full unlimited funds, which could also have been a bit of a fun job, actually. Oh well, who knows? Who knows? Okay, we are on this bit, I think. I think with that done, going to make a quick save. Stream of Madness, that's a good place to start. We'll rename it as we go on. Just make a random building somewhere and complete the grant and then remove said building. I mean, pretty much what I'm doing here. Or, well, it would be if it interferes with the yard at all. If it doesn't, well then, great. So, we need at least one guard deployed down here. We cannot do that, though the office is set. Have we done... No, we have not done this yet. We are on our way. It is being learned. See, now it tells me to do finance next. But I'd much rather be doing things like maintenance and health and stuff like that. I mean, clone is useful. Clone is really useful. New tape. Okay, so nuking tape would definitely be high on my list of priority. I think this needs to be a nice grass patch. We're going to go around and just throw in some grass. Yeah, we got a few moments to spare while I think about what the next step is. I suppose we're going to need to get a new grant. Ba-bam. Do we not get access to cell block A yet? We need to complete basic detention. I thought I had. Oh, we need to unlock finance first. Okay, fine. We'll do that. And then we need to work on the swastika, right? I mean, if we say, I don't know, where would things be? Swastika. I mean, it's got a... Is it this way round? I can never remember which way round it goes. This is big. This is too big. Very big. We just want a small one to put in, right? Have like a square here. Is that square? Doesn't look square. That looks squarish. And then we go up by... 30 sounds good. Going up by 30. 31 it was. We'll do that on every side. I'm not sure how long the stream will last. Basically, it's down to my friends. When my friends turn up, I'm probably going to have to stop because they can't keep quiet for anything. That's basically where we're at the moment. 8, 10 on the inside. And then this looks good enough. This looks good enough, I reckon. Are we going the right direction? We are going the right direction. So we want that, and we want... Can't place anything, it turns out. Yeah, that was right. What is wrong with me? Go about this far, and then come down here. Same sort of distance, right? It's all the same sort of distance. Okay, this is not long enough. I can see that already. I mean, it's all subject to change anyway, but we want to try and make sure we get something that looks right. I mean, this needs to come out 30. Well, 31 is the exact count. So if we draw a line up, we can take this out. Brilliant. Okay, finally we've got the right shape. I think. I hope. No, it looks long. It looks long, but we'll see what we can do. We'll see what we can do. Obviously, being our first. Okay, I think we're getting there. Agon Archer's Thousand Sum Contest. Have you done it? No, I haven't. Yeah, that's I'm kind of his working partner, if you will. It's for his subscribers. It's not to say I don't subscribe to Agon. I mean, I am subscribed to his channel. Obviously, you guys have seen me there. I'm around, out, round about. Does this look like a good prison for tape to escape from? Oh, let's put this in here. I think we've got our basic shape of the first cell block. Brilliant. Love it. That's definitely what we're going with. I'm out of tea. Okay, where are we gonna go with it? We obviously need to make this path go forth. Paving stones. Perfect. We'll put a jail door in here. Make an execution room in the center. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That's exactly what we're going to do. I'm not going to be able to put the... Do we get the chair? No, we don't have access to it at the moment. And to be honest, I should imagine he will escape. I'm not the greatest prison builder in the world. I will definitely give it my best shot. But what are they doing out here? How did they get out here? What are they doing? I don't know. So sometimes the I will that. So, 11290 Lars has been telling me that I don't need to manually remove the fence. They'll put the gate over the top of it. The only reason I do remove it is one day I was building some wall over the top of fence, and it ended up like kind of being munched up. Omar Garcia, I see you have just joined. You asking what you have missed? You have missed the planning of Tape's prison. But anyway, with that, we're going to start laying out the foundations for everything. The workmen seem to be a little bit stuck. We'll deal with that. We want some lights around, right? There's no point having open space without stuff going on. Okay. Maybe we want a few more lights now. This is a T-junction rather than a turning. We're probably going to have a path going down here and through here for some reason at some point. Okay. What else is it that we need to go on with? We need to get on with laying these building foundations, right? Let's do it. Not brick, concrete. Let's see what we can get. This is going to be expensive. This is going to be hella expensive. Oh, wow. Okay, well, that's how expensive that was. We'll start with this one prison block. And we'll see what we can do about it. Paving stone. I mean, this is probably just going to end up turning into another 2 days. Yeah, the 2 days sounds like a good amount of time to get out. I mean, for me, I'm wondering where the weak point is. So far, I mean, it's definitely this door because I haven't put a perimeter wall all around. But, you know, we need to get prisoners in here to be able to do that. Let's start speeding up time. We're in the middle of the night. Who wants to hang out? Where are all my prisoners? They're in here. Why don't I have a guy in there? Have we researched our security chief yet? Oh, no, we can't put him there. Okay, we can start talking deployments now, right? Like, I literally just want one in it. No, we can't. Can't do deployments yet because we haven't unlocked it. There we go. What else do we need? What else is a definite must? We need maintenance. We need finance. Before we can even move on, we need to do those. What other grants can we do? Well, I'm waiting for Cell Block A. But at the same time, I'm not sure if we want. Yeah, no, I will definitely give it a test when we're done. In fact, I don't think I'm going to be able to get done in this first stream here. Maybe carry on at some other point. I'm not sure, but we will definitely be carrying on at some other point soon. Put it on some other point soon. Yeah, no, it will definitely be going up on the workshop. Don't worry about that. Oh. Could you imagine if I built a building and didn't share it with you guys? That would be terrible. That would be terrible. We need to think about some sort of fence that goes around this. And we need yards in each one of these spots. Yeah, let's make this a sort of semi-functional, shall we? Gonna just turn this into a massive holding cell with beds all along it. Fence should be cheap, right? Fence should be cheap. It'll stop people just randomly escaping. Go all the way around this whole thing if we can. It's only a couple of hundred. I was worried that it was going to be like thousands to do a line. I mean, it's going to end up costing me thousands to do the whole lot. That's fine. We can do that. Oh, and we've got this. Brilliant. Okay. So objects and lights. We're just going to run lights down the center. Something like that. That'll do, right? That'll do. Utilities. Electric. Cable. It's a long cable. It'll do. It'll do. Tired. Just having a little moment of not believing what I've done here. Let's just get on with doing stuff. All these trees here, I think we're going to start getting rid of these. Because these just seem like a bad choice. Bad choice. Right. People can hide, things can hide, all sorts of stuff can hide. Why are we still going at normal speed at night? We need to hurry up. I want to get through the night quicker. What's going on here? Large jail door, okay. Oh, I seem to have cancelled something. Most definitely didn't want to do that. Just gotta try and get these things rolling, really. Try and get these things rolling. Okay, back into bureaucracy, let's see what's going on. Deployment's underway. That's about the only thing that's underway. That's a shame. I presume my warden is working on management. It's a little bit of a shame that I did that first, actually. I would have preferred to get my staff going. Right, so if we're going to have another financier, we need somewhere for her office. Okay, so what sort of size do we have to work with here? Let's figure out walls. We'll just kind of shoot this up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Not enough room for two offices, so we're going to have to just... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. Internal even. Like that. That works for me. Let's pop a foundation down. Just want to make sure we've got, like, you know, not ridiculous size rooms, not tiny size rooms. That's going to clip weird into it. Why are the games so long, especially in escape mode? I don't know, to be honest. I've had mixed reactions to escape mode. Sometimes I've just like kind of walked out the door. Other times I've actually had real trouble getting outside. Like, the real problem is, like, there are some people that really know how to design a prison. There are a lot of people that don't. You always hope that you get one of the ones from people that don't. Oh, I do anyway. Let's pop a staff door there, see what happens. Where are the workers? What are they doing around here? They're slowly putting in some more cable. It is quite slow though. Let's take this planning wall out. need a guard stationed like here, right? Wow, they gotta come from all the way out there. What are all my guards doing? Make sure you speed up time while playing escape mode if you feel like the days are taking too long. It's good advice. Like, I spend almost all my time running around on double speed if I'm playing. It's just so long. Right, let us have a look at these guys here. We're doing all right. Do we want to get any maximum security in yet? I mean, the thing is, like, if there's something I know about my prisons, is that we're going to end up with maximum security prisoners at one time or another, because people are going to start killing each other. The pipes are going in. The jobs are getting queued up. It's this job here that's taking the longest. It's getting all these wires out and getting stuff sorted. How are they doing down here? We're getting close to done. I'm a little bit annoyed that they always start from the furthest point away from the power line. I mean, I kind of wish they'd, you know, kind of just extend it along a little bit at a time, but, you know, I can't seem to tell it what order to do things, unless anyone knows how to tell it to do what order. I mean, I found the job list, I just don't know how to deal with the job list. Right, we've got new prisoners incoming. It's going to take a while. Where are they? God, they always take so long, like, to turn up after they've said they're going to turn up. This should stop at the gate. Brilliant. I love this little setup. It's the perfect two-vehicle setup. Was that a guard carrying stuff around? Oh, no. Carrying naked prisoner stuff around? Maybe. I don't know. We'll see what's going on here. We need a cleaner. We need several cleaners. We do not have access to janitors yet. We need to be doing stuff in here, right? Need to be doing stuff in here. Maintenance, clone, cleaning. So close. So close yet. So far. We are over capacity, but that's about to change. That is about to change. We're going to do... How are we going to do this? We're going to go rooms, holding cell, all the way up. Ah, the power's coming. Brilliant. And then we're going to go for beds. Oh, wait. What's needed? Toilet, bench, and beds. So we'll go... Toilet. We'll have a few toilets up here. We're going to have a couple of shower heads up here as well, because, you know, they need to shower. Also, you know, when they're sleeping, we need some way of pumping the gas in. And we'll have some drains. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't know why I needed to count those. No idea why I needed to count those. And we're going to get some shower heads around this way. Okay, going well. Utility, we're going to have a load of pipe. Going out that way. And then the large pipe can connect. This will do for random passes. Hello, Hard Drive HD. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the chat box, more importantly. I'm sure the people there will welcome you greatly. In fact, they probably already have, given like delay on streams and stuff. Right, where are we going? This guy's making a canteen. Where are we going to put our canteen in here? Maybe want to put it on the... This is the most less crowded and friendliest chat I've seen. Yeah, we've got a death. We've had a death already. Kitchen death. Wow. No, I'm doing very well. I am a little bit miffed that we've already got death on the go. But you know, this is great. This is great. All right, so what are we trying to do here? Well, we're just waiting for all these workers to stop mucking around with this door. We're waiting for all this to get put in so we can start being like real harsh to our guys here. We got deployment, finally. There's places we can deploy guards, like here and here. The yard they try and do anyway. We want a guard here and a guard here. I think I'm going to need more guards. I definitely think we're going to need more guards. We can afford more guards, right? I hope we can afford more guards. Well, how much? We're bringing in money. That's good. We're bringing in money. What's the holding cell missing? Bench. We're just going to put that... No, not like that. Like that. That looks good. That looks good. Okay, we are trying to now find a bed. Okay, so we need to close the prison intake. No, I mean, where's the sense of urgency if we close the prison intake? Besides, it's a lot of beds we got to fill up now. We're going to make this a horrible place to live. Ah, oh, would you believe it? I did it in the wrong spot. Yeah, I totally did it in the wrong spot. Okay. Well, it's going to have to do, I suppose. Do we need to leave space for people to walk back and forth? Is that something that needs to happen? I don't know. I'm not sure. We're going to do it like this. Ah, oh, insufficient funds. Well, now we need to turn our prison intake up. How long do I think the stream will last? I don't know. I think it's probably going to be at least another hour. Maybe an hour and a half. I don't think it's going to be too much longer than that, because I'm already feeling a little bit frazzled from the earlier stream. But we've been going for nearly an hour now, so yeah, maybe another hour. Maybe another hour. No, they can walk on top of things. Okay, all right. Well, let's do that then. Let's real pack them in. No need for the walkways. Okay. Oh, I knew it. People are starting to get shitty already. As far as I'm aware, it's because they're not on lockdown. They never get the security high enough. Because I'm not sure if we can get to the thing, the grading here. Their security here. Is that the one? Or punishment? One of those two anyway. The higher the punishment, or the lower the punishment. I can't remember. I'm not gonna figure it out on here. Okay, let us turn up the prisoner intake. I'm starting to feel it. We've got high risk already. I knew it would happen. Perhaps we want to put like our high risk guys up here. We'll have our low and medium security line around here, and we'll have a canteen here with an outdoor workshop. Not sure if we can. Yes, Zed Tech Industry. I can see your comment. Are you having typing issues? Is that the problem here? All right, more lights. More lights are a must. We don't want people to be able to sneak away and hide in places and stuff, because obviously that is our biggest worry, that people will hide. Okay, this is good, I think. Look at all this blood. Are we able to unlock cleaning yet? Maintenance cleaning. Did I click that properly? Ah, wait. I am out of money. Moats with crocodiles. What a great idea. I'm not sure if I can get a crocodile, though. Or water, for that matter. Oh, that's terrible. Where are they going? Why are they hiding around out here? I'd rather you... should we build them a staff room? That'll mean they idle somewhere where we want them to idle, then. Ah, look, there's a room here that's not being dealt with. Office. Anyone else have the trouble trying to find the room they're looking for in that little list there? Every time I go looking, I can't find what I'm looking for. I know where the cell is. I think that's probably it, actually. I know where the cell is. Let's have a look. So I can find the cell, security room and common rooms. Canteen and kitchen are generally quite easy, but... Prison Rebellion. Okay, everything's looking good here. What are you doing? Ah, I tell you what we haven't got. Any sort of solitary cells. We need to hire an accountant, according to this. How close are we to being able to do that? Accountant, we can do that. That's aha. All right, next day, here we go. Pushing on through. Just take like 50 prisoners in. That's not a bad plan. The ones that can... Ooh. That is someone who has done these things for the search bar is there for a reason. What search bar? Hey, what? Okay, are people moving in here yet? Are people moving in yet? I don't think so. The next bit of foundation we need to lay is blatantly this one. We're not going to have the money for it. Prisoner intake, next arriving, 31. Boom. Should we turn it up just a little bit more? Oh, we can't. Damn it. Why can't we turn it up more? Oh, we're going to get 14 grand for that. That'll be fun. You're right, though. The amount of time that it takes for this day at night to pass over when you're like, I'm just waiting for some money now. It takes forever. So 30-odd prisoners are coming in. This is going to be interesting. It's going to be very interesting. I reckon we can put more beds and stuff in. Do you reckon Tape will be able to... There's a search bar under rooms. Well, like this thing. Are all my guards injured? Are all my guards injured now? That would be hilarious. That would be hilarious. You know what? It's been a while. Well, it's not been a while. I think it might be time for our first shakedown soon. Yeah, I know I can take a lot. In most of these games, I forget that loans are a thing. It's not so much that I forget. It's that I don't really want to take on too many loans because, as a teenager, when I was playing Theme Park, like the original Theme Park, I used to get completely washed under. Build the showers outdoors. My showers are outdoors. Look, just like normal chain link fence between two buildings. Fine. And then these guys are just kind of like cramming into the end here. I know this isn't outside, but maybe we could just take this wall down and make it outside. I did see someone who was floating shower heads in the middle of nowhere earlier without a... Oh, you guys took sick days. Yeah, they did very much. We need an infirmary, really. Right. Look at all these. Look at all these. This is going to take a while to get through, but we're going to get some money. Look, 14 grand straight up. Pow. This is what we're talking about. This is what we're talking about. More concrete. More concrete. I kind of want it to go all the way across. No. Not going to be able to do it. Not going to be able to do it. Right, staff room. Where would we keep a staff room? Somewhere back here, right? Somewhere back here. And then that will be our welcome room, like, completely dealt with. And then we'll start thinking about how to get people out here. The one thing we don't want is Tape being put into this holding cell. So I'm not sure how we're going to make sure this is always full, but we are going to make sure it's always full. Now for staff, I want some cleaning stuff. Oh, no, we can't do it yet. Wait. Boom. Cleaning staff. Foreman required. Have we not? Okay, well, we want an accountant. And we're going to put a foreman down, even though we can't put him anywhere. Because we're going to build a foundational room for it. Now, it's going to be a bit bigger than... someone's got a shank on them. How dare they? Like, that's big enough on the inside, right? 5x5? Is that right? Let's use our planning tool. 5x5. All right. That's what we're talking about. In fact, it's even going to get on the end of the fence back there, so that's quite good. Okay, well, still processing. We're still processing here. Who have we got? Lovegrove, Stacy, Bailey, Norwell. Remember these names, guys. These are the people that Tape is going to spend his time being friendly with. Requires an entrance. Well, I'm going to knock down this wall. That's our entrance. More guards are needed. This is true. Very much true. Let's deal with this. I think we should be able to get more beds down, though, as well. And then that'll get us much more money and things. Much more money. That's a phrase, isn't it? Play some beds. Placing beds. Wow. Not much to talk about when you're placing a line of beds, is there? Whilst I know we don't need the... Oh, there we go. Been sufficient for it. Whilst I know we don't need the footpath here, I think it adds a little certain level of desperation to the look of it. You got a prisoner named after me, Lars Duchy Wren. How do I do that? It's in the state, right? Prisoner sharing. Oh, am I going to have to go to the workshop? Because that's going to get all weird. I'm not sure how the thing's going to... No, I don't want prisons. I want prisoners. Names in the game. Okay, let's have a look. Which one is he? He's Lars Dutchy. Let's see if we can... Dutchy Renz? Is he the man? Is he the one you want? Looks like it. Should we have him in? He's in. There we go. Got your guy. Got your thing in there. Yeah, I reckon Tape will break out of this pretty easily, but that's kind of not the point. It's more to give him a themed map that he can react to and be all like flabbergasted and blah. We'll see what he does. I mean, he might not even is the quick way of saying this. I mean, he's not beholden to be able to have to do the map that I set out for him. I wish he will. I really do, but you know, it's just being friendly. One prisoners are unable to be assigned to a cell. Well, then you're just going to have to wait for... How can this prisoner be unable to be assigned to a cell? We've got beds. We've got loads of beds. Well, we're going to have fights soon anyway, and people are going to start being died. Wow? What's wow? Build a prison block with a penis shape? Well, maybe. I mean, the thing is... Like, this building doesn't have its shape for no reason at all. I'm not just trying to be offensive. It's like a kind of a running joke as part of the Kerbal Collaborative Warfare lot. You know, Tape keeps saying he's not a Nazi, but he blatantly is. What's going to happen up here? That's a long time for these guys to get to grub. Shall we make this a kitchen? Is that something? I don't know, like a little through kitchen. maybe, I don't know. Oh, someone's got something. Where did you get a screwdriver from? Like, honestly, we don't have a workshop. Metal detectors everywhere. Apart from we don't have the money. How can we not have the money? We've done so much. What is going on with my prisoner intake? Let's crank this down to none. To one. One prisoner a day. And we've got something to go for. Keep moving forwards. Okay, the guys seem to be doing alright in the yard. There does not appear to be enough guards here. This is something that's definitely going on. Who have we got here? O'Reilly. Okay. Waiting on this room. I don't know, should we just knock down a wall here? Let's knock down this lot. I think that's going to be useful. I hope that's going to help. If it's not going to help, I don't know what we can do. Yeah, look at this. Okay. Ta-da! Awesome. Right, we've got fights. So what's going on? We need some solitary cells, right? Where would we put the solitary cells? I'm kind of feeling on the inside edge of this. Yeah, maybe? Here? We could probably do them in here somewhere, to be fair. No, my guys are never happy, especially when they live like this. But, you know, this is kind of the point. What we need here are brick wall here and here. I know we don't really need the back wall. We also need a staff, door, chair, desk. Went around too many times. And a filing cabinet. The bare minimums for any and all... This is the bare minimum. We need light as well. For any and all offices. Alright. Feeling good? Kind of feeling good. We can see many ways of this going wrong. But I think we're alright. Why are there only 14 beds? What's going on? What's wrong here? Surrounded by wolves and a door. Ah ha ha. I see what's going on. I have made a little bit of a mistake. Gonna have this here like this for now. We'll sort something else out at some point, I'm sure. But for now, I'm not looking for that. I'm looking for cement. Boom. This'll be better. Oh, welcome back. That was some time. Did you enjoy your time away? I presume you had many important things to get up to there. Okay, there is blood everywhere. Where are my cleaners? What is going on? Have I made any cleaners yet? I've not made any cleaners yet. This is something that needs to happen. Janitor, no. We require cleaning. We require office. The office is being built as we speak. Okay, that was a nice chain of events. Okay. Why you no place cell doors in a line? Why you do this? Well, which cell doors are not in a line? I mean, these are all in a line. There's no actual cells anywhere. This is one of them. Oh, these two. You know what? You've made a good thing. You should build tanks. Agon Arch defences are specialised for air units, not for grab. Yeah, no, David, I was actually finding this out last time. You may remember I was building tanks. Hover tanks, in fact. I mean, they're still got their weaknesses against the Orb Weaver. Like, the Orb Weavers are still very powerful, very powerful turrets to try and fight against. Where is the concrete nugget? Where are all my workers? Are they still up here pissing about? Come on, guys. We got some serious stuff to get going on with here. Like, prisoners are complaining that they have nowhere to live. This is unacceptable. Right, everyone's got some light. That's good. It's good now. Hopefully they're all coming down here. Maybe we need some more workers. Some more workers probably wouldn't go amiss, to be fair. We can definitely work on that. Build a Kerbal's head for a cell block. Yeah. Maybe somewhere over here. It's definitely one of the things... Oh! I'm sorry. I wasn't aware you hadn't watched them. Sorry, man. The thing is, I just assume everyone knows the same level of detail as I do. It, you know, it's a serious character flaw of mine. I just assume everyone knows what I know. Sorry. All right. So the canteen definitely having some troubles. So maybe what we need to do is put a canteen in here with a row of solitary cells down here. Some guys does videos. That is an awesome idea. No, rocket propelled tanks. It's a good one. That's no good. How can we make this work better? Can't like that. This door needs to move, which probably... no, this door does need to move. Right, if we're going to have solitary cells here... I know, we could probably fit solitary cells in somewhere better. Right, if we have one here and here... And here and here... Can we fit another one in? We can't really. All right. Well, we'll go with four solitary cells for now. It's a good start. It's a good start. It will never be enough. We'll have to just be constantly cycling through people. Plus, it will really annoy Tape when he gets caught for stuff and then has to wait for the solitary cell to become free. Yeah. I think that might be a way to go. I think that might be the way to go. We definitely don't want them being taken. Ah, are you kidding me? This sort of place. We definitely don't want it to be out here, because this is where the easy escape mode is, right? He's got to come through. At least out here, he's got a couple of fences to get by and stuff like that. I'm sure there'll be reasons. What's this? Resting. One prisoner unable to be assigned to cell. Why not? Is it because you're dead? It doesn't tell me in the prisoner intake. This is terrible. Your audio's acting. Oh no! Is anyone else having audio issues, or am I sounding okay? I don't know. I seem to be doing a lot better on the encoding on my end. Are people's video quality still like looking okay, looking top notch? I hope so. I know it's not top notch, but he needs to go to solitary. Yeah, he does very much. Lots of things. Lots of people in here. Kind of need to go to solitary as well at the moment. There we go. Maybe this will fix that. Yes, it will. Good shout. Thank you very much. You hear me and then you don't. That's a shame. Video and audio are great for other people. All I can recommend is you go for a reload of your browser if your audio is that bad. I know these things can be quite annoying. I know they are they're annoying on my point of view as well, because I want you guys to get the best possible experience, right? I know that doesn't necessarily always mean that I'm going to be the person that's hosting, but you know, I want you guys to have the best. Okay. Yeah, no, a canteen here is definitely going to be the next thing. What's going on here? What are you doing? What are you fraternizing with prisoners? There we go. Done for. Wow, this quite a system. Right, what are we going to do here? Where do you reckon we can fit a canteen and a kitchen? We kind of want to fit it in here, right? Is there another fight? Got another fight? You having another troubles? Alright, let's change another deployment here. We probably want two deployed in there, right? Did I just turn them off? No, I didn't. Okay, we got a few guards. Yeah, no, everything's going well here. Everything's going well here, I think. Of course, if anybody disagrees, please do let me know. Tell me how I could be doing better. I know I could definitely be doing better. I'm not sure exactly how, but I know I could be. Let's get this canteen business on the go again, shall we? We want the kitchen. Again, no minimum room requirements. So what sort of space can we fit it in? If we could get it in this tiny space just here, that'd be great. Sort of this sort of room here. In fact, this is going to be quite a big canteen area. A big kitchen area, even. What am I feeling? Something like this, and we put a couple of staff doors down. And then we've got loads of room to work with then. I hope anyway. Concrete walls everywhere. Oh, 11290, I feel your pain on that. I feel your pain with that. Wow. Yeah, having to go out and get your own food. Thankfully, I've not had to go and get my own for quite some time now. I've got quite an accommodating girlfriend who goes out most days, and I don't, so great. what have we got going? Light. Boom. Boom. Brilliant. So, we want to put, cookers in the middle, fridge on the side. A sink. Sink is going to be the hard thing to fit in here, right? That's the one that's big. No, not too big, actually. We're going to put the sinks on the end. Okay, and we're going to throw in some fridges. No fridge. Oh, now what? Where's it kicking off? Down this way. So what's going to happen? Bring it. A little bit loud. We've got some injured people. One guard, two prisoners. I think we should be all right. Those nightsticks, pretty powerful. Pretty powerful. Where are the backups? Why isn't this guard coming down to help? That's terrible. That could definitely be better implemented. If not by them, then definitely by me. Okay, right, there we go. We've got everyone sorted. We need to get some power running through. Sort of like that. Definitely like this. These need some water. That is definitely going to be something that needs to be taken care of. I can't remember exactly where they need water, but we'll do like this, straight across. Right, what was I looking for before I got rudely interrupted? We need a fridge. We'll put one there. Oh. Oh, we're out of money again. Oh well, no, nay bother, nay bother. We're working on it. Oh wow, we got plenty more room for people. Plenty more room for people. Maybe we want to get a few more guards on the go. Oh, we can't because we've got stuff done. The danger is increasing. 37 prisoners have serious complaints. What about alcohol, exercise? Exercise is a problem. Well, should we put down some workbenches then? We'll see if they can cycle through. Ah, less than $100. Are you kidding me? We can't do it. Oh, this is going to end badly for you, my friend. End badly for you. So we're just going to sit around and watch people doing things. We're going to watch this being built. Going to watch the guards suppressing the prisoners. These guys definitely need some way of being able to chill out. Perhaps some phone boxes. These guys want sleep. Sleep? Are you kidding? All right, we'll give them some beds, maybe. I mean, can we give them beds? Not until we get a loan or something, and then it's going to be all sorts of trouble. It's a shame we've only got this one bit done. It's a shame we've only got this one bit done. Definitely loving the idea of having them all crammed in these end bits here. All these end bits, and then having facilities in the middle. Oh, got another fight underway. That didn't last long. Shakedown. Booyah. What a great idea. Well done. I'm going to take another crack at it. Tetherlock. There is no sleep here. There is no sleep here. We're going to keep you rolling until, like, everybody's to the breaking point. You know. Same time to... Oh, wait. Something we haven't done. Programs. Policy. No policy. We can't change the food yet. That's terrible. I wanted to change the food down to, like, rubbish food. Intake, prisoners, and staff. You know, we're looking good. We're looking good. Have we got this done yet? Still requiring an office. It's because I haven't designated an office. Why didn't you guys tell me, hey? Hey? I know. Ooh, two deaths. two guard deaths. Oh, we've got our own little revolt on the way anyway. I think we need to... not do that. We need to buy some more guards. Ah, or not. Well, that was fun. What's he going to do with these keys? What is he going to do with these keys? So thankfully we've got everyone underway. That's, I think we're going to need some more solitary sounds. The sounds. If the sounds are too much, let me know and I'll just scroll back. Oh, look, more. More's underway. So these are all complaining about exercise. That's what these guys are all complaining about. There's not much we can do about it. The shakedown definitely went well. So I've just taken a moment to have a look at the overview of my prison here and just be like, oh, what have we done, people? What have we done? Get the riot. We don't need the riot police. We don't need the riot. Besides, I don't. Oh yeah, we can. We can get them in. Let's do that. Right, please. Come. Oh, we don't have the 100 to take Doom. Oh, wow. We don't have the $100 that we need. Okay, where can we finance? Can't take a loan. Don't have the finance officer yet to give us the loans. Hang about, look. Loans. 500 quid. Well, the place is just going to have a bit of a meltdown for a little while. I can't really see anything else going on for the next little while. We've got no money. We've got no food. Wow, this is just going well. We've got seven deaths. There's another guard dead. Don't go up that way. Don't go up that way. Stay down here, Mr. Guard. As soon as we get the money, we will definitely get these. Can we get them out yet? There we go. We got the riot police. We get them all in here. Oh. Here they come. I've never done this before. I have never done this before. This is amazing. I am actually speechless. Never before have I unleashed such carnage on them. Next time, use unlimited funds to make tape a prison. Yeah, that might be a plan. Might be a plan. Though, to be fair, this is pretty good. I'm having a lot of fun here. This is going to be interesting to see how they take this down. I don't think they're going to be ready for what's hit them. Blah, blah, blah. No, come on. All of you. In there. Get going. Let's see what's going to happen. Six riot police. Is it enough? Is there going to be enough going down? I think we're doing all right. I think we're doing all right. We've got some naked guys running around. I'm not sure why they're doing that. But, you know, this wouldn't be anywhere near as fun without the chance that they're all going to go nuts. Are we good? Are we suppressed? Is everyone suppressed? Sort of. I think we're in... Are we good? Alright, I think we're good. Why have we not got all the... Why have we got places that haven't been searched yet? What's the deal with those? What is the deal with those? Right, well, we are kind of in trouble now. Well, we're not in trouble. We're not in trouble. We just don't have as many prisoners as we had beforehand. It's all dealable. It's all dealable. What I'm most likely... What I most want to see is what happens with all the dead people. What happens with all the dead people? Can we say goodbye to these now, or do we just keep them around? Is it worth keeping them around? Like, does it cost us 100 every day or something, or are they just like 100 full stop? I don't know. I do not know. Alright, we'll say bye-bye to them now. We'll say bye-bye. If we need to call them in again. Is your guy still alive? I don't know. How do we search through here? He was Lars Reese, right? Who's this guy? I don't see his name anywhere, but you might see it better than I do. I'm gonna leave this screen up for a little bit while I have a look around. If you see him there, tell me what security and what row he's on. If he's in medium security. I can't see him. A lot of injured people. I'm a little bit blown away by that, actually. Might be able to tell. Alright, let's get on with what we're doing. Do we have money? We do not have money. Let's just speed up the process. Still confused as to where the two hiding spots are. Do people see the little blue flashy bit? No, that's water. Which I presume is getting done at some point. Why does this not have any water? Are we just one short? Is that what's going on here? I don't know, we might be able to get like this canteen sorted at some point. I definitely want to get some sort of exercise yard. What is going on here? Repairing the door. Got a lot of unconscious people in the way. Are we ready to not deploy? Get at least one janitor on staff? No, we still require cleaning. We've got him on the way though, and it is on the way. Medium risk on the last guy. This guy. Which one was him? This guy. Lars Wren, there you go. Yeah, he's still alive. Took a bit of a beating, my friend. Took a bit of a beating. I mean, to be fair, you're in here for assault, so it's gonna happen. Aircraft mechanic. When he found out it was cheating, ex-girlfriend bored and plane he was working in sabotaged it. 234, and that only got done for assault. I like that. Okay. We're supposed to be trying to get this underway. Why does that not work? I can see why that doesn't work. Let's just fix that. Okay, we need a cooker as well before this will become a working room. Just a single cooker. What we're probably going to do is put a whole load of cookers along here. Another fridge there. A few fridges on the back wall here. I would like to be able to get a canteen down. That is a must. So we start running out of like reasons for them to complain. Serving table. Do I have money? I don't really. Don't really have money. Which way does the tray go? That way, something like that. And just no other real place to put it. And then we need a table. Even if it's just one, it'll fit a table and some benches in. Boom, boom. Ah, finally, the shakedown was done. Finally. Okay. All my guards still seem to be in trouble. Just look at the state of this place. I don't know. Well, there's still a cook on the go, making sure these guys get some food. I don't see why. I mean, he just watched his mate get stabbed up. Well, I'm not sure why he would be doing that, but there we go. That's what's happening. Staff, janitor, go. Have fun. Where is he going? Should we watch what he's doing? All right, him. Follow. Go. Just clean the front room. I was kind of hoping he'd go straight for the blood, to be honest. Cleaning up this reception room wasn't exactly what I had envisaged for him. There are much worse scenes of much worse destruction. But, you know, this is what we got. This is what he's going to try and do. Did he really just ask for that door to get open so he could just clean inside the door? Yeah, look, he did it again. He did it again. That's, we need to give this janitor a name. John? John the janitor? Alliteration's good. Everyone likes alliteration, right? So John here seems a little bit silly. I don't think he's really able to go on unsupervised for any length of time. I mean, look what he does. He just makes sure the door is held open for people. I mean, that's something to watch out for if you're trying to escape, right? It's follow the janitors around. Do janitors hold staff keys? Is that a way for people to get out? Is that something that people can do? That'd be interesting. We're only earning $3,000 this time. I think we could probably actually turn the prisoner out and take up a little bit. Well, if we do all. Wow, look at that. I don't think we want to do all. Let's go for, I don't know, 30 today and 40 today, 40 tomorrow. That'd be close, right? I need about 10 more guards. I would go with that. The problem is, there we go. That's as many as I could do. I don't think John is a janitor, do you not? He looks like a janitor. Do you reckon he's just here to try and like scope out the inside for a crime boss that's on his way in? He's actually here just as a plant. He's not a janitor, he's a gangster. Only the guards have the keys. Thank you very much. It's good to know. I would have stabbed up one of the workers if I was doing the escape mode, because they go everywhere. I can't until I can open up the finance route. Land expense, bank loan. Yeah, this is why I can't. I would be getting loans right now, but I keep thinking that my $500 should be spent elsewhere, because, you know, there we go. Cool, let's do it. Bank loans. Ta-da! There's no way we're going to get this finished today. Yeah, he works for tape. Yeah, no, John straight up works for tape. We can see that. We can see the horrors. Is that not the direction the pipe needs? Wait, can this not carry the water? I said, I've finally reached a limit. I've never, ever reached a limit for these before. That feels Shawshanky right there. We'll see. We'll see what we can get away with. When these get replaced. Is that what he's going to do now? Ugh, only one of them. Come on. We can get more flow in there. We can get more flow! Any second now. Is that good enough? Ah, just good enough. Brilliant. That's what we want. So, people are being swapped out of the solitaries. Do we want to put their common room right here in between all the solitaries and stuff? It'll give them something... Just look at all this blood. Where is John? What's John up to? Why hasn't he got out there yet? He's resting. Look at him. Do you think this is somewhere you just sit around and do that? I didn't mean to sack him. Oh well. Staff, right. We're going to get 2 janitors. And we're going to get a few more guards. Okay. It's a good start, right? We've got the canteen going. I wanted to put some exercise equipment in this yard because a lot of people are asking for it. So, let's try. I know it's not really following the Auschwitz principles. Oh, not a fire. Anything but a fire. Anything but a fire. No, not paramedics. Fire engines. Fire engines. Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. A pipeline is burnt. Why is everything kicking off at once? Go. Oh no. Oh no. Shouldn't have put these on. Shouldn't have put these on. Paramedics. No one wants the paramedics. These guys are running. Come on, guys. You can do it. Oh, my poor canteen. Do we have any dead prisoners in there? Quicker. It's quite a hose. It's really quite a hose. Go. Okay, while they're doing that, we've got like some utilities to worry about here. Man, this is just carnage. Just carnage. Yeah, sprinklers. No, straight up. I'm all over it. I didn't even think about it up to this point. Well. And to be honest, given the time I've been running, I think this is the time to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, guys. I will see you probably sometime later in the week, either Monday or Tuesday, to finish this off and try and get tape a good place together. I need to go cook my food and stuff like this because I'm getting a bit hungry now. So I will see you next time, guys. Bye!